thought I'd give you guys like a little, you know, face-to-face kind of video since I haven't been posting in a while. A lot of things have happened since, you know, I was not really posting regularly, but kind of what happened is life. We moved from an old house into a new house, this house. That's why you never saw my background, but my background has changed. But I want to post more here on YouTube. And I like to do my face more often. I'm boxing up some orders. I've been doing different size art dolls lately. Like for instance, I did like my big stuff. Like I don't have any of the other stuff that I've shown you before, but one of my current dolls, this guy right here. I had someone ask me, and his face isn't finished painting yet, but I've had a couple of orders from this person in particular for asked for another Shiba, this time a black. So I've been working on this size. You can see I'm working from my phone. I don't like have any other form of filming, so that's his face. I still have to put some of the markings up under here and everything, and his feet. I need to finish those up. I've been 3D printing the paws because I feel like they're stronger, and I can get them more uniform. That's that guy. Let me fix my camera angle here. You don't want to see my desk. My desk is an absolute mess, so we're not gonna share that. Also, I've been working on this type of doll. So I want to change like my size range and my posability a little bit. So these are the same patterns. The bodies are the same patterns, but I did like a little like ogre. Somebody suggested that I should make onis out of this because I made a mold of this face, but this one's all clay. This one's clay, but this, I have a mold of this face, and somebody told me I should make little blue and red oni, which I think is a cute idea. But I've used, actually what I've done instead of the cotter pins, I found that the cotter pins are very, I haven't exactly perfected how to use them yet. That's what I was using in one of my older videos. You can see where I was using cotter pins. But I was thinking about giving this guy some clothes or just selling him as is. I want to add some stuff to him. I might add some leaves or something in his hair, maybe some mushrooms, some wilderness looking stuff. But, you know, he swivels at the head. His little arms are jointed with, actually, I'll get better at making points and writing things out. I use these. These are like the little eyes, like the for plushies and bears. I had a lot of these from when I used to do like plushies and stuff. But I use these for their joints, and it works just as good as like a doll joint. So anyway, so yeah, he's got little clay hands. But his feet are resin because I made a mold of his feet. But I did the hands because they don't really come out in the mold very good, so yeah. But yeah, he's got resin face, resin feet, clay hands. But yeah, and he bends, he can sit down. His body is just jointed at the arms and head. But then there's another one. There's another style that I've come up with, which is this one, and I don't know, I need to tweak it a little bit more. And yes, I know, I don't remember if I've put a lot of them on. I do foxes a lot. That's like my go-to. I don't know why. It's got joints at the arms and the legs. So I thought that would give him a lot more movement. And his head is jointed too. But again, I think it's stiff because of how tight I ended up doing it. So it's kind of hard. But he's not finished. His tongue obviously needs to be painted. He's got some details that need to be refined and everything else. He's a work in progress. But his little feetsies, see, he's got little paw pads. And these are going to be black. I'm going to do like a black paw. And, but that's him. Oh, he's got a little tail too. He's got a tail back here. But yeah, I'll try to get back to doing more doll like sculpting videos, because I don't know where this channel's going, so I'm just hoping that maybe I can figure out how I want to do this, how I want to go forward with the channel. I like having the channel, but like I find myself going to Facebook and posting more often. You can hear my son in the background. And then this one right here, she's finished, but she's just like the little, she was my first attempt. I don't like the pause, but it is what it is. But yeah, I still need to put paws on her feet. I want to get my airbrush out because this is chalk pastel and it comes off a little bit. When you're like touching it and messing with it and stuff, but like for the most part, I love how it came out. Like the spots on the back are cute and everything, but that's her. Sorry, crisis, my son. Anyway, so yeah, I'm actually packaging up a couple of Halloween little Hucklepuffs. I've done a couple of eye reveals of these, and usually they're like little mouse types, but these are my Halloween ones. I've got a jack-o'-lantern and like a little candle ghost thing, I don't know, but these are what my Hucklepuffs usually look like. I mean, you guys have seen me do eye reveals and stuff of these, but that's what they normally look like, and like all colors, shapes, sizes, everything. But that's what I'm doing today. I'm getting these shipped off to new homes, and I don't know what, like I said, I don't know what I want this channel to be. I don't know if I want it to grow or if I'm just gonna do it every now and then, you know, check back with me every now and then. I'm hoping I can do a, like a little update every now and then, and eventually maybe I can get around to, you know, filming some sculpting. I normally try to, but like I'm a mom of two, so it sometimes it's a little harder just because of, you know, schedules. But other than that, I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope it was informative. Tell me what you guys would like me to do next. What would you like to see in this channel? Would you like to have done, like what kind of things do you want to see me make? Do you want to see sculpting? Do you just want me to do updates every now and then, tutorials, more tutorials, just whatever. Anyways, I hope you guys have a fabulous day, and yeah, subscribe, comment, like, all the things. Bye.